So are you ready to show us what you do?
Yeah.
Okay, for sure, man. Let's get it.
Thank you. Today, I'm going to get the help of our two hosts to join me on stage for this one. I'm going to get Ellen and Justin to join me on stage.
Come on.
Come on, guys. Ellen, I'd like you to stand right over here. And Justin, I'd like you to stand right over here.
Here.
Perfect. Now, Ellen, you're going to face over there.
Yeah, I am.
Justin, towards the judges. You've seen one of these before, yeah?
I've seen a deck of cards.
Cool.
I've played with one.
Ellen, this is what's going to happen. In a moment, I'm going to go through the pack like this. You say stop anytime you like.
Stop.
Right here?
Yeah.
Take a good look at your card.
I did.
In fact, we are going to make this card completely unique. Go ahead, take the corner off Ellen. Now keep that as your receipt. Because if you do see your card again, that's going to be the proof, right? Justin.
Yeah.
I'm going to get you to hold the cards like this in a nice spread. On the count of three, you're going to toss the deck straight up in the air. And the cards are going to come fluttering down.
Okay, well, I hope so.
Yep, trust me, I've seen this before.
All right. Like this. Is that good?
Yes,
don't mess
good.
It up, Justin.
I'm going to try my best.
Please don't. What is that?
Ellen?
I thought it was a magic trick.
Now you're doing chores.
Hands to your side. Look straight up in the air. Now, whatever you do, do not move.
Go move, Alan.
Justin.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready right now.
Don't you hurt me, Justin.
What?
No. No, A. Got to...
This is awesome.
Are you joking me? Wait. I'm going to... Is there... Judges, Angoon, you care.
Ellen.
I like you very much.
This
Ellen.
Isn't. Hey. No. Producers, are we?
It's just you and us now, Alan.
I'm not just worried about that, man. There's other stuff around my body too. Oh, come on.
I'm almost in the line of fire. Almost.
He's not throwing a knife at you.
I have to hold all these cards.
All right, guys, are you guys ready?
No.
Yes. On three, right?
Here we go. Justin.
Yeah.
On the count of one, two, three.
You okay?
Sharp, dude. That's actually sharp.
Thank you very much, guys.
Yeah.
Well, Andrew, that was excellent. I don't know how you did that, but that was a really amazing trick. You had the blindfold on. You threw the knife. I'm kind of flabbergasted. I don't know what to say.
We've not seen that kind of act before. Done that way, risking the host's life, you know?
It's you, risk your life.
Great execution, great style, great confidence.
Thank you.
We're gonna vote. David?
I loved it. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Angoon?
It's a yes, yes, yes.
You got your third yes. Congratulations, bro.
Thank you.
Well done.
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever missed that shot?
This is my first time doing it, so...
Ha, 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 ha.
The drama was good, and he was handsome.
Hello, judges. May I please join you at your table?
Yeah, sure.
Please, come on.
Hello, David.
How are you, Andrew?
Hi.
Jay.
What's up, brother?
I'm sorry to break it up to you guys, but tonight, there will not be any knives or risking anyone's life
for
your entertainment.
Okay.
But Angun?
What?
I've got something for you.
Okay. Oh. It's a bit late for that.
Change.
Okay.
Go ahead, take the coins out, Angun. Just lay them on the table.
Right.
Yeah, for me. Go ahead, examine the coins. Make sure the coins are ordinary and there's no tricks to it whatsoever.
Okay.
Good?
Yeah.
I'd like you to go ahead and...
It's legit.
Put your initials on one of the coins. Well, this is what's gonna happen, okay? I'm gonna get you to put the coins in your hands like so. You're gonna hold out your hands and you're gonna extend it like that, okay? Good.
Okay.
Left hand, right hand, good. Hold your hands like this. Now, this has nothing to do with the trick. I just want to hold your hand. Now, this is what's going to happen, okay? I would like you to just imagine this. Use your strong, imaginative mind. Imagine that your signature is right over there, and I'm just going to... just like that. Now, go ahead, turn your hands over, and take a look at the coin.
No way.
Whoa.
I didn't do that.
It's your mind. Now, speaking about the mind, ladies and gentlemen, David, I'm gonna get you for this one.
Okay.
Won't you please join me on stage,
sure.
David? Big round of applause to David Foster!
Was it regular before?
Would you please stand
yeah.
over here?
It was.
Yes.
Wow. Just like this.
So I have here with me The Invisible Man by H.G. Wells. I'd like you to go ahead and examine the book. Make sure it's an ordinary book and not the same page printed over and over again. Good. You can take your time.
Yep.
David, there are about 202 pages in this book, an average about 150 to 200 words in a page. That makes up 30 to 40,000 words. And I memorized it all. Every word, every sentence, every paragraph, every page.
No way.
And in a moment, you are going to test me. Sounds good?
Sounds good.
You are the star of the show tonight, David. I'd like you to stand over here.
I'm the star of the show every night.
Yes, facing that way.
Got it.
Perfect. And we are going to stand shoulder to shoulder, back to back, cheek to cheek. Now, David, I'll let you to go ahead and turn to any page in the book and tell me when you're done.
I'm done.
Are you happy with your decision?
I'm happy.
Now, David, for the first time, what page number are you on?
I have to get my glasses for this.
Do you have your glasses?
Don't turn.
No, I won't turn. Yeah.
Got it.
Got it. Now, for the first time, what page number are you on, David?
62.
62. So, David, I'll let you to go ahead and silently count in your head the amount of paragraphs that are in page 62.
Got it.
Page 62, David. And if you look at the second paragraph, it begins with, "I have some luggage," he said. Am I correct?
Yes.
Isn't that
yes.
amazing?
Wow.
I mean, what do you think are the chances I could possibly do something like that?
I don't know.
I mean, like, use your mind. Like, what do you think are the possible...
But you know what I'm thinking?
Yeah.
You know what I'm thinking
what?
Right now?
Yeah. Shall we try it again one more time?
Yeah? Yeah.
Let's do it again one more time. Yeah, cool. Take the tape, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Turn to any page in the book, David. Any page.
Got it.
What page are you on?
156.
156. Look at the last line for me.
The last line?
Yep, the last word. New, him, and. Mustard. I'm actually reading it backwards.
He's reading it backwards?
Isn't it amazing?
Damn!
That's pretty amazing, isn't it, David?
I mean, like,
David, you've been a great spot. Should I share?
Oh, yeah, you should share that.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, my book is...
empty.
Blank. Every single page is blank. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You might want to keep it.
Okay.
You might want to keep
right.
it. Ladies and gentlemen, David Foster!
Andrew, come on down here. Come on down here. Messing with David, that's brave.
I noticed you chose not to throw a knife at him, though. Not as brave. All right, David, you were up close and personal with this trick. Share with us your thoughts.
I love magic, and I will say that it was very, very impressive. I was very
very impressive indeed.
You know, but what you have also is you have the personality, because magic is magic. We all know that you can practice those tricks. Very good job.
All right, Jay?
I liked how you warmed us up with like sort of like a traditional magic trick with the coin and the bending. And then I liked the comedy in your bit and then the twist at the end. It was like a movie with the whole package in it. You know, it was good. Thank Perfect.
You. All right, Angoon. You had a coin bent in your hand. Your yes. thoughts?
Oh, well, you know what? I really thought that was it. That was the trick. But it wasn't. That element of surprise got me like, oh, we were just staring at each other like, what was that? Yeah. You know what? You're such a charmer. You work the public, and you got us all in the palm of your hand.
Take on the stage. Take over the stage. Own the stage. Show us what you're going to do. Go ahead.
Double! Whoa! This is Chang. Watch this. 1, 2, 3, beep, beep. One more. Beep, beep. Wow. Okay.
He showed him how we did it.
This is the magic. Oh, this is motor. Okay. This is shuttlecock. Please look. 1, 2, 3, beep, beep. What? One more,
yeah.
TP! This is the magic! Okay! Oh! 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 This is Marketo! Change to 1, 2, 3, TP! Ah! Selfie! I got it! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Lemon juice! Okay! Change to water. 1, 2, 3, beep, beep. Water. One more. Okay. Hurry up. Okay. Last magic. Money change. Okay. Hold. Beep, beep. Ah. Miss Angoon. I love you! Terima kasih banyak! Pipi!
Well, Jay, what do you think of this?
All the twists you had in your magic tricks, very, very clever, very hilarious, very funny. I loved it.
There's something in the water in Japan, I swear.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Sometimes we're here to be serious, and sometimes we're here to laugh. And you made me laugh. Thank you so much. I needed that. I'm going to move to your sweetheart, your love, your
Akira.
Indonesian love, Angoon.
I like you a lot.
I like you a lot.
You make me laugh, and not only you make me laugh, you give away some magic tricks. So I don't know where this act is going, but I think I need you.
Yeah, well, you're not through yet. We haven't voted yet.
Sorry.
Shall we vote?
I think we should vote.
Hey!
Jay.
Akira, you know, you're one of those guys, like, it's like, I want to hate, but I can't help but like you. It's like, you're so good. Yes.
Your love, vote. Akira, are you feeling really good right now? Yeah? You're automatically through to the semifinals, buddy. Congratulations!
How do you feel?
Yeah.
You feel good?
Good.
Happy?
Happy!
Happy! Okay, but that's not it. You are now one step closer on your journey of achieving your dreams.
Yeah.
And to help you celebrate that journey, Traveloka, one app for all hotel and flight needs, is proud to be sending you to Europe!
Yeah.
You're going to Europe!
Europa.
You're going to Europe!
Europe.
Whoa. Wasn't that fun?
It was fun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Pee-pee.
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 Oh, man. Oh,
Okay. Angoon, your golden buzzer, what'd you think?
At the audition, you got everyone, everybody laughed so hard, and you won my heart, and you won the golden buzzer. And there's something with your personality that I hope, that I wish that everybody can see that, that actually everybody get it. You know, I really hope that they will vote for you. Because again, you still make me laugh very, very hard. You're a funny man. Thank you for the performance. Thank you.
All right, David, thoughts?
Well, you know, you make me feel good. And we could all use a little bit of that right now. The world is kind of a...
Exactly.
Quite a difficult place right now for many, many reasons. It's just nice to feel good for 3 minutes. And quite honestly, I felt good when you came out, when you did your silly little tricks. And then I felt amazing when the girl came out. She made me feel amazing. So thank you for bringing the girls out too. Very good.
All right. Jay, let's hear it.
Yeah, Akira?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I really love your energy. And I was really rooting for you because I really loved your auditions. But this time around, I just felt like your tricks, like I could see them coming before it happened. So if you go on to the grand finals, I really need you to bring it next time. But yeah, good job today.
All right, Asia, if you want to see more of Akira's madcap magic in next week's grand final, get online and vote. Hashtag AGTVote21 on a Facebook post, or visit Asia's Got Talent's Facebook page and click on the message button to vote. You can also search Asia's Got Talent Vote on Google and just click on Akira Kimura's picture, but do it only at the end of the show, after we've announced that voting is open.
Asia, give it up one more time for Japan's comedy magician, Akira Kimura!
Hi.
Hello. Oh, whoa. So what are you called?
Hello. What's your name and where are you from?
Oh.
Help. I'm sorry. Don't do that.
Where are you from?
Do you want to know if she married?
No. That key is moving. That key just rolled over. Wow. Thank you.
Whoa! That was my card.
That's your card.
Wow. That's weird.
She helped me.
No, I didn't.
She helped me.
She helped me.
What?
Oh, that's creepy. No, I can't.
Wow. I'm never at a loss for words, but I seem to be at a loss for words now. You've scared the hell out of all three of us. I want to be like you. I think we're communicating. I think we're getting along well. That was the most unusual magic act I've ever seen in my life, but it was very good. Jay?
Careful.
I don't want to be hexed, so I'm just going to say I like the performance.
Yeah.
And good?
Before anything, I love my family, you know. I have nothing against you, and so, yeah, I think, yes.
It's a yes.
May I call you baby? No, I guess not.
Yeah, no.
Well, baby, you got my yes, too. That's three yeses. That was awesome.
What was that?
She doesn't like being rejected.
Have a seat. Okay. The sacred Riana. All right. Alan, you need to get over here. Alan, it's gonna be fine. All right.
First of all, Angoon, are you okay?
You know, what I keep telling myself right now, that this is not real. This is not real. So, yeah, that's all I can say.
David? Riana, it's so unusual and it's terrifying and
it's impressive.
It's impressive. Yeah. It's very impressive.
Agreed.
And I would like to, I'd love to have coffee with her sometime. Are you single, Riana? I guess that's a no.
Okay.
No coffee for David.
No coffee.
Okay. All right, Jay, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I peed my pants a little. Very unique. It was scary, but still entertaining at the same time. Great overall.
Okay. So, the sacred Riana, I believe your goal was to scare Angoon quite nicely, and you accomplished that. How does that make you feel?
Over onto our plane. They can only whisper in our ears. But a single word can turn your favorite pleasure into your worst nightmare. Tau temostium apertum. Si tau temostium apertum. Si tau temostium apertum.
Yeah.
the sacred Riana. Alan, watch out for the zombies.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Be careful of the zombies.
I don't like this. Ah, whoa.
Okay. Watch. The sacred Riana, why don't you come up here? Okay. It's zombie os.
Okay. All right, Angoon. How are you? Are you okay?
Okay. Riana. I don't know. What is it with me? Why? You have these two? They're. Okay. We're not going to talk that, I know. Okay. One thing, Riana, that was spectacular. That was spectacular. Really. I'm still very much afraid of you. I'm super scared of you, but I have to say, you turned me into your absolute fan. It's a bit weird.
David, were you scared?
Well, you know, Riana, throughout this whole process with Asia's Got Talent this season, has become the one that everybody wanted to see and everybody wanted to watch. She's become the most anticipated act of all the acts that we've seen over the last few months.
Oh, yeah.
Today, tonight, she did not disappoint. She killed it, literally.
All right, Jay.
You know, after watching your semis, I'm glad I came prepared today and I wore a diaper. Yeah, I mean, you know, you're very unique, and I was very entertained and frightened at the same time. Great job.
All right, the sacred Riana, the judges were quite scared again. How does this performance make you feel?
Come to the stage. Sit here. Your hands on the table. Come to the stage, Jay Park.
You guys, do I have to put my hands here as well, or what's going on?
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure.
Okay. Hope we don't disappear.
What's gonna happen? Oh my gosh.
In the mid-19th century, fear and grief make people try to contact the dead. The only way to reach them is through a medium.
thing of your biggest fear. Keep it in your mind.
Okay.
Don't take your hands off the table.
No way.
I call you. Come back from the shadows. Yensi roteko wenehene tondo. She is here. She is here.
Oh! Where are we going? Wait, where?
Fear, J Park.
I said unhappiness.
Get away. This is Riana. Hey. Wow.
What?
Come over.
Keeping
come over
things
here and
scary.
Riana.
Yeah.
That is a heavy table. Okay.
All right, Jay, how you doing?
What?
Yeah.
What is going on here?
I don't know, man. What are you thinking?
I mean, I don't know. I mean, that's what I thought in my head. And then, you know, the table was moving. I'm like, okay, this is kind of fun. Table's moving. And then, you know, she lifted up the board and it said unhappiness, which is what I thought in my mind. Did someone come into my brain? I don't know. It's. I feel weird.
Yeah. I have no answers for you, Jay. Ungoon, what'd you think about your friend, the second Riana?
Well, first of all, Riana, you're my girl. Thank you so much for not targeting me this time. That was a load of, now you know how I felt, right?
Yeah, I peed my pants a little. Yeah.
No. That was another spectacular performance, again and again. And I know, wow. Riana, you have millions of followers. You have millions of fans. And I'm one of them.
All right, David, talk to us, man.
Well, I expected unique. I expected strange. I expected magic. We got all of those. I would just recommend that maybe she work on her social skills just a little bit.
Okay.
Yes. But it's just a suggestion because I don't want to make her mad.
A good suggestion. The second Riana, after that performance, which the judges have all agreed was amazing, how do you feel?
We are happy.
They are happy. Okay.
Asia, make some noise for the sacred Riana.
Are you guys feeling good today?
Hi there.
Hello, David Foster.
How are you? What's your name and where are you from?
My name is TK, and I'm from Singapore.
What's your talent?
I'm a digital magician who does magic with digital gadgets.
Oh.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Do you do this full-time, or is this a part-time job, or?
No, I'm a full-time student studying business administration. Yes, and doing magic is my dream.
Take it away, my brother.
May I come to the nearer table?
You may.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. I do magic with digital tablets. Other than the tablets, I've literally bought a pen holder over here. The premise of this piece of magic is I'm going to put a ball inside the holder and take the ball from the holder and put it back into my pocket and take the ball from the pocket and put it back inside the holder. I'm going to try to do this action as fast as I can, but we won't see the action at all as hands quicken any eyes. Sounds pretty interesting, right? But from the look on your face, you guys look confused. It's all right. All you have to do is to follow the ball. Now, the two versions to this, there's a classic version that is thousands of years old, and there's a modern digital version that is original to me. I'll let me show you the classic version first. So here we go, follow the ball. 11, gone, back to the holder. One more time, 11, gone, back to the holder. One more time, gonna put this ball in the pocket. With the clap, the ball goes back to the holder. And one more time, gonna put this ball in my pocket. My hand's empty. With the clap again, the ball goes through the holder. Ladies and gentlemen, the holder is empty. Gonna put the ball inside the holder. Can you hear the ball dropping inside the holder? Take the ball from the holder and put it back into my pocket. My hand's empty. Clap again. The ball goes through the holder. Ladies and gentlemen, are you still with me? Can I hear your claps if you are? As you can see, the classic version of this piece of magic is so fast, right? And that is why I'll let you show you my original digital versions with every move slowed down. Would you like to see it?
Yeah.
Great. And ladies and gentlemen, the holder is empty. I'm gonna put a ball inside the holder. You can hear the ball dropping inside the holder. Take the ball from the holder and watch the ball and watch the screen. The ball goes inside the screen. The ball goes underneath the holder, but still inside the screen with a snap again. The ball comes out of the screen. And that is pretty good, right?
Yeah.
If that's good, you guys forgot to clap. One more time. I'm gonna put a ball in my pocket. My hand's empty. Watch the screen and watch my pocket. The ball comes back. The ball goes underneath. The holder was still inside the screen with a snap again. The ball comes out of the screen and say, lime. Strange. But what's more strange, I have another lime like this. But it's still inside with a snap again. Somehow becomes tangerine and tangerines appears. And ladies and gentlemen, you guys are loving this, aren't you? Maybe, judges, maybe you're like me. You don't like sour fruits. You want something that is as sweet as a strawberry, blackcurrant, strawberry, blackcurrant. And ladies and gentlemen, introducing strawberry, blackcurrant, mixed berried, flavored shot over here. And ladies and gentlemen, cheers to our dreams. Did it, he just got talent. Woo! Thank you. Woo! I did it.
Woo! He's relieved.
Well, that was impressive.
Thank you so much.
Even though your personality is borderline annoying, your magic is unique. So good job. Thank you.
Thank you.
Should be a rapper. Talked very fast. I was very impressed. You know, I've never seen digital magic before, but that was very, very entertaining. I really, really liked it.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was unique, but then it was so short.
Right.
I felt like I wanted to see more.
That's a very good sign.
Yes, I will show it to you more.
Well, not yet you won't, because we have to vote.
Right.
All right, are you ready for this, Mr. Green Suit?
Yes, I'm
All
ready.
Right. Jay. What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Oge Arthemus, and I'm from Jakarta, Indonesia.
Yeah.
All right. I see a lot of stuff behind you, but what's your talent exactly?
I'm an escape artist.
Ah, wow.
Today I'm going to be handcuffed and shackled and then put inside the container. and then filled with water, and they're going to lock me from the outside.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Have you ever done this before?
Yes, I did, but unfortunately, I was unsuccessful doing this.
You were unsuccessful doing the act?
Yes. My assistant have to cut the padlock and then get me out from the milk.
So that could happen today?
Hopefully not.
I hope not too.
Every time he says hopefully, it makes me cringe.
Well, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, Mr. Indonesia, take it away.
I've never seen an act like this.
Check.
A 100 years ago, Harry Houdini introduced this act. Being handcuffed, chained, shackled, and locked inside milk can filled with water. My only key is a paper clip, and I must escape as soon as I can. And I cannot fail this, because failure means a drowning death.
No, you can't do
that. For making this as real as I get, I want to ask everybody here to hold your breath with me as long as you can.
You gonna try?
I'm gonna try.
Yeah, okay, let's try it.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Check. Check.
Oh, jeez.
Do we check? Check.
Wow.
What?
Yeah.
He's not out yet.
There we go.
One lock.
That's two.
Two locks are off.
Two. He's been under the water for a long time now.
Come on, come on, come on.
He's okay.
Ooh, ooh, careful.
All right, so we just got word that he was in there for 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
Why do you do this?
Basically, I just want to show that my daughter that if you live with your passion, everything can be done.
That was death-defying, in my opinion. So thanks for a fierce, fierce, fierce performance.
Thank you.
Jay.
The beginning of your performance, it said to hold your breath with you, and I could only hold it for like 40 seconds, and then you went on for another couple minutes, so congratulations.
Thank you.
Ingrid?
I'm just so glad that you got out, you know?
Thank you.
Time to vote. Jay Park.
There's not many people who come on this stage and actually risk their life, so it's a yes for me.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
100% yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I have to give you a yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Group hug. Group hug. Group hug. Group hug. Group hug.
Come on. You made it.
All right. Hey, warm up.
How you feeling? How you feeling?
Cold.
Hello.
Hi there. Why don't you introduce yourself to us? Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Eric Chen, and I'm from Taipei.
So, what are you going to do for us today? I don't see any props there.
I'll be doing some magic for you guys today.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Some magic. So why have you come to this stage on Asia's Got Talent?
So for the past 3 years, I've been a magic consultant. That means I'm always behind the curtains. Ah. So this is the first year I'm stepping forward. I'm trying to be the performer now.
Take it away. The stage is yours.
Can I join, guys? Because I do close-up magic. I want to be close-up with you guys. Perfect. Hold out your hand. You guys can come closer. Come closer. Hold it flat. Watch. Here, don't move.
Hey.
Wow.
It's ink, right? But if you look over here. This is for you guys.
Wow.
Thank you.
I think you made the right choice by maybe coming out front. Your sleight of hand is really beautiful and poetic. Nice job, man.
Thank you so much.
And good.
That was impressive.
Thank you so much.
Jay?
Can I ask you, what was the reason that you were behind the scenes and haven't been the front man thus far?
There's this thing called FISM. Basically, the Olympics for magic, and it happens every 3 years in different countries. I attended, and I was very fortunate to win close-up. I guess that gave me the courage to be a performer now.
Wow.
Let's vote, shall we?
Yeah.
All right, Angun?
It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Woo!
Thank you.
And a third yes.
Woo!
Thank you so much.
Oh wow. My goodness, you blew everyone away.
Just
I don't know how that happened while we were there.
Yeah.
There's someone under the table.
Good work, Eric. Honestly, I was blown away.
Congrats. Come out!
What is your name and where are you from?
My name is Tamba from Tokyo, Japan.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What is your talent?
I do hungry magic.
Okay.
I will eat everything.
Oh.
Like it's this. Not dangerous, right?
I'm not sure. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tamba.
Yes. Sorry, it's dangerous.
Yeah. David, you like magic.
Do
you
I
like
do.
This and, kind
and,
of
and
magic?
I just don't know where you fit in the world. That you don't. I'm confused.
Jay,
it is pretty amazing. You can't lie. It's pretty amazing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let's vote.
Sayang.
Sayang, darling. But no.
Aww.
Sorry. Jay?
Come on, Jay.
For me, it's a yes.
Oh, thank you.
David, you like good magic.
Tamba.
Yes.
Every once in a while, those few hundred people behind me influence us. And this is one of those occasions where I was going to say no, but I'm going to say yes.
No! Oh, my goodness.
That's not nice for me.
It boggles my mind.
Go have some more food. Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
Dressed very sharp today.
Thank you. This is mafia style.
Mafia style, okay.
Mafia. Ooh.
Have you ever killed anybody?
I rather not tell.
Oh.
Good answer.
What's your name?
My name is Takumi Takahashi.
I'm assuming you're from Japan.
Yes.
What's your talent?
I'm going to perform sleight of hand magic.
Hey. Ooh.
Let's get it.
Thank you. So, please, Mr. David, could you please come up on the stage? Big hands.
David.
So, I heard you like magic.
I do.
Yes. I'm going to demonstrate how gamblers cheat in card games. So, for example, I'm going to show you the skill to switch the cards. So, could you please tell me to stop anytime you like?
Stop.
Perfect. And look at this card. Mm-hmm. I can look too. That's two of hearts.
Two of hearts.
Okay. So, I put this card in the deck. It's somewhere in the deck, right? Now, what I'm going to do is to switch this card very quickly. So three of spades is on the top. When I deal the card in the table, changes to two. And look, three comes out from the
beautiful.
Middle, right?
That's really good.
Now I'm going to demonstrate how to false count. Three or two, which one would you like to use?
Two.
Two, perfect. So let's say if I have only one card, and I want to make it look like I have many cards. So look, that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and look.
Wow.
I have one card here, and same card, right?
Wow.
Wow.
I'm like right here.
Thank you so much. Now I have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight cards. I would like you to tell me any number you like between 1 to 8.
6.
6. Okay, what's going to happen is I'm going to deal the card from the top, one by one. At the 6, your card will appear.
My 2 of hearts?
Yes, yes. Would you like to change your mind?
Angun says no.
No, okay. I'm going to count, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and look.
What?
This is 2 of hearts, right? And look.
Wow.
Look. When I put the card, the rest come out, right? And now look. Two of hearts, right? If I put this, I can take out again.
Wow.
And of course, there's no two of hearts in the deck, right?
Of course there's not.
Now, I'm going to show you world quickest way to find these four cards, okay? Now, I put the cards one by one into the deck, and I'm counting how many cards I put between these twos. So, I think I know exact positions of all the twos. So if I leave four cards in my hand, now look. Did you see it?
I saw it.
I already found it.
Yeah.
Because I have one, two, three, and lastly, all the two cards. And of course, there are no two in the deck.
David, we only saw it on the screen, but you were very up close and personal. How was it?
I love sleight of hand.
Yeah.
And your sleight of hand, in my opinion, is amazing. And I can only imagine how many hours you have spent in front of a mirror to get to be that good.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
How are you doing?
Yeah, that was impressive to see from here. And you're really fast with the fingers and everything. And then you're such a gentle mafia, so, you know.
It appears that your skills are as good as you look.
Ah, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Should we vote?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
It's pretty easy for me, so yes.
Ah. It's also easy for me. It's a yes!
Ah, thank you.
David?
And what do you think I'm going to say?
Hello, tôi là nghệ sĩ Hoàng Zoon, đến từ Việt Nam. Đây là con gái tôi, Kim Hoàng Phương, là người phụ tá cùng phụ diễn với tôi.
May I ask how old you guys are?
Tôi năm nay được 55 tuổi. Con tôi năm nay 19 tuổi và đã đi làm nghề phụ tôi từ năm 3 tuổi cho đến bây giờ.
Wow.
Do you pay her?
No.
No, okay. No. Child labor.
What are you guys going to be doing for us today?
Siết nút kiếm nghệ thuật.
Ooh. Are you ready?
Chúng tôi đã sẵn sàng.
All right, let's get it, I think. Seen, you know, acts similar to this before, but I think your sword swallowing act was probably the best. Angoon,
I understand this is another form of art, and I appreciate that, but it's really just not my cup of tea.
David?
Well, I've never seen anybody swallow that many swords at once.
Let's vote. Angun?
So sorry. It's a no for me.
David?
I think with a little more showbiz, we could be good here, I think. So it's a yes for me.
I'm kind of torn. You guys really feel that strongly about it? The people have spoken. It's a yes.
Yeah, that was amazing. That was like 30 swords.
It was better than all the other swords.
It was.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Congrats. Well good
done,
job.
Guys. Well done.
It's hard enough sometimes to get a big bite of food down.
I mean, yeah.
Right? Sharp-dressed man.
My name is David Feng. I am a performing magician and mentalist. I am 27 and I'm from Macau, China. I'm dedicating this performance to my mother.
Oh. I'm excited. I love mentalists. So let's hope you're great and amazing. Take it away.
All right, let's hope so. So, Jay, I have a little envelope for you, and your job is to hold on to it and make sure I don't touch it until the very end of the effect.
Okay, thank you, sir.
And Angun?
Yeah?
I have this picture for you, and it's gonna make sense in just one second.
Cute.
And David, I have a box of crayons, but don't touch it, don't do anything until I tell you in a second, it's gonna make sense. I do have one more thing, a blindfold. Jay, would you mind just making sure it's a regular blindfold? I use that to sleep, so it should be good.
It's good.
You want to put it on for me, or you?
Do you want me to put it on for
you?
Yeah,
just, I can't do any tricks with it, right? If that makes sense. All right, perfect. David, I want you to take out any one of the crayons that you like. Give it to Angun, and Angun, can you color the socks of the little girl with that color? And while Angun is doing it, David, can you take out another color, just one?
Mm-hmm. Got it.
Once Angun is done with that coloring, give it to Angun and have her to color the lips.
The lips.
How are we doing so far?
Good.
David, you mind taking one more color?
Yep. You have rear view mirrors on that mask then?
No, Jay checked it. So can you give it to Angun?
Yeah, I did.
And then color the bottom part of the dress, if that's okay?
Angun's really into it.
Staying in between the lines.
And David, while Angun's doing it, take out one more color.
Mm-hmm.
Angun, are you done with coloring?
No.
Wait, we'll wait.
Trying to do
hurry
it
up.
Nice.
Sorry, okay. I can't see, so.
Okay, she's done.
Okay, so Angun, can you use that color to color the hair?
The old color or the one I just picked?
The one that you just picked, yeah.
The one that I just picked for the hair.
David, you have two more colors in the box, right?
I do.
I want you to pass the entire box to Angun because I want her to make the final decision.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Angun, pick any one of the color that you like. Kay. Doesn't matter. Let me know when you've taken out.
Yeah, done.
Can you color the shoes?
Yes, sir.
It's the upper part of the dress. It's not colored yet, right?
No.
Correct.
Can you color that for me?
Is it me again?
Yeah, that's you.
Okay, I'm done.
Ooh, it's pretty sweaty. So we've got a picture of the little girl with red hair, orange lips, yellow shirt, green
skirt.
Yeah, exactly. And then blue socks, and then black shoes. Do you think there's any way that I could predict that to happen?
I don't think so.
Me neither. But I've told you guys I've dedicated this act for my mother, correct? From the very beginning?
Right.
What I mean by that is she actually is going to help me in this act. Jay, would you mind opening up the envelope?
Well, I'm not your mother, just to let you know.
Oh, yeah, no.
Okay.
I'll explain this part to you guys first. So this is a picture of me and my mother, and on top of it, it's actually Chinese. It says, David, good luck, and mother supports you. The more interesting part is if you flip over, you will see the exact same coloring.
No way.
All right, thank you, Mom.
I had no idea.
I had no idea.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank you.
David. Good name.
I think so.
I like your delivery and I like your style. That was very impressive.
Thank you.
To me, that was magic.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Jay Park.
Yeah, I mean, I really liked the performance. It was unique and it was cool.
Thank you, all of you guys.
It's good, man. Let's vote Jay Park.
Yeah, for me, it's a yes.
Angun.
Though you made me work, it's a yes.
And it's a third yes from me. Woo! Things are looking
up. How do you feel?
My mom did. I didn't do it. She drew everything.
Right, of course.
Yeah, you did nothing.
Yeah,
it was pretty easy.
Had nothing to do with you, right?
Yeah.
I've never seen that before. What's good?